In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this curtain animation by using Blender's cloth pin feature. Let's create a plane. Type G, X, and 1 to move 1 unit to the right, and G, Y, and minus 1 to move 1 unit down. Since the object's origin is at the center, if we scale it, the mesh will scale like this. Let's move the origin to the world center. In edit mode, let's right-click and type S to subdivide. We could add loop cuts instead, but we'll need horizontal cuts for the curtain as well. I'll cut it 25 times. In edit mode, let's select the top vertices. Checker deselect, and set the offset to 1. Control G to vertex group. Let's add cloth and pin the vertex group. The vertex group we've just added is being used as the cloth simulation's anchor. I'll rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. To create a curtain animation, we must scale the meshes, X. I'll set a new keyframe on frame 1 and 100. We'll create a 100 frame long animation. For some reason, typing S and X doesn't seem to show the live update. The idea is to go to frame 50, scale on the X axis, and set a new keyframe. Right-click the mesh to shade smooth. Do you see this overlapping issue? We can fix that by enabling the self-collision feature for the cloth simulation. I'll add a material. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.